tips, tuturuan po kayo ni Island Boy ang proper application ng ating Island Industrial Reflectorized Traffic Paint para sa ating car stopper. Unang application ay ang ating Island Epoxy FC Sealer. Hahaluin lang natin ng mabuti yung epoxy hardener sa ating Island Epoxy Base. I-apply natin ang Epoxy FC Sealer gamit ang ating roller brush. After 4 to 6 hours drying time ng Epoxy FC Sealer natin, pwede na tayo mag-apply ng top coat color natin using Island Industrial Reflectorized Traffic Paint. Yung required na number of coating or top coat natin is 2 coats para maging super kinis, matibay at maganda ang kapit ng ating Island Industrial Reflectorized Traffic Paint. Abangan ang susunod na tips ni Island Boy. Salamat!